Editing references. When Zotero pulls reference information from the web, it's not always 100% perfect. Sometimes there's going to be incomplete information, inaccurate information, there might be typos, there might be formatting errors. Fortunately, it's not too difficult to make edits to that metadata so that you can make corrections, because these errors are bound to pop up. One of the arguments for using a citation manager like Zotero, though, is that it generally takes less time to correct these errors than it would to create bibliographies from scratch. And in the next couple videos, we're going to get into actually creating bibliographies with Zotero. So the big payoff is coming. All right, but to edit a reference, let's look at Zotero. So I have this one item here, Future of Reading in Academic Libraries, but you can see there's an error there in the title. So what I can do is I can click on the item, and here is the metadata off to the right. So I can click and very straightforwardly change the title so that the spelling is correct. Another thing that you can do if you're using a citation style that requires sentence case rather than title case. So in the title, I can right click, go to transform text, and change it to either title case or sentence case. I click sentence case, and now everything except the first word is put in lowercase letters. All right, but looking over, the author's names are correct, the title is correct. The date, since it's a journal article, I might just want to have the year and not the month and day. It shouldn't be a problem, but I can just make these changes as I go. And any of these fields are editable. And there we go, cleaning up your data.